Hey, this is Chris from Rekkid Talk, and this is Telegram Sam's Connect 4 contest. So, I was thinking, do I have a band with a 4 in its title? Yes, I do. Gang of 4 Entertainment. This is some great post-punk from 1979. And there's 4 people in the band. John King on vocals, the late Andy Gill, guitar and vocals, Dave Allen on bass, Hugh Burnham on drums. Let's find another Gang of 4 musicians. How do we get the 4? Let's do some math. 3 plus 1 is 4. So if you take a trio and you add in somebody, you'll get 4. So I've got the Oscar Peterson trio with Milt Jackson, very tall. And this was a record I got recently. I actually got this for 50 cents. Original album was 1962. So you've got Oscar Peterson on playing piano, Ray Brown on bass, Ed Thigpen on drums. That's the Oscar Peterson trio. And then Milt Jackson joins them, and he's playing the vibes. And so I was thinking, okay, well, jazz, there's lots of quartets in jazz. So let's do the Art Farmer Quartet with this album called Art from 1960. And so this is going to feature, I have a recent reissue of it. This is going to feature Art Farmer on trumpet, Tommy Flanagan on piano, Tommy Williams on bass, Albert Heath on drums. And then I was thinking, okay, we got to do one more. So let's get back to something that's a little bit more similar to the Gang of Four out of the jazz world. So we've got The Clash, London Calling. Okay, where does the 4 come in? Well, we've got 4 guys. We got Joe Strummer. We got Mick Jones. We got Paul Simonon. We got Topper Hedden. And we have a song. We've got 4 sides because it's a double album. We've got 4 sides and one of the songs. In fact, on side 4 of this, we have a song called 4 Horsemen. So there you go. 4 Horsemen.